Welcome to VizCourse and welcome to Maxine 5. I'm going to teach you a couple of things regarding your viewport. First of all, if you're like me and you hate this blue outline followed by this yellow outline every time you click on items, it's very easy to get rid of this. First thing that we need to do is go to Customize. You're going to go to Preferences. Once you are in Preferences, tick Viewports. Once you're in Viewport, untick Ghost in Wireframe. Untick selection preview highlights, click the OK button, and then we are free of that nightmare. Second thing I'd love to teach you is the statistics inside 3D Max. This allows us to see how many polygons we got. Very simple to activate. Clicking the plus button, clicking configure viewports, clicking on statistics, total plus selection, make sure you click on show statistics and active viewport, and of course make sure you click the apply button. Once you do that, click the OK button, you're presented with this. The far left, right over here, is telling you how many polygons and vertices are inside your scene. The one on the right hand side tells you the polygons and vertices of the selected item. For example, I click on my chair over here, I know that it's 25,280 and 15,560 verts. If I click on multiple objects, such as, for example, all the chairs, you can see the combined total of polygons and vertices. Next thing I'd like to show you is how to get rid of this grid. If you hate it, then you can easily get rid of it pressing the G key on your keyboard. G for grid hides that away from you. And the last tip right now is the following. If you need to trace anything from a JPEG or a TIFF, and once you put inside Max, you try to zoom in and all the lines just look terrible. We can fix this. Very simple. Clicking the plus sign, configure viewports. Make sure that you go to display performance and right over there, texture maps, pump this up to 4096, which is the max. Clicking the apply button and you'll see the huge difference. 1, 2, 3 click, and all of a sudden we can see all the detail of that. Be careful, this is resource heavy. Again, it is the plus configure viewports, or you can press alt plus B. Alt plus B gives you the display performance shortcut. Make sure click 0496, click apply, click OK, good to go.